Very low fill, corks just screwed, unfortunately. But cool piece of history right here. It says 1870 rye. How freaking cool. Mm.